देखिए आई कैन टेल यू ओनली वन लाइन रिप्लाई. द स्पीच इज सिल्वर्ड एंड द आई थिंक साइलेंस इज गोल्डन. प्राइम मिनिस्टर नोज वेरी वेल व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन इन यूपी. देयर इज नो रूल ऑफ लॉ. हाउ मेनी कमीशन ही सेंड देयर, ही हैज सेंड देयर. हाउ मेनी ह्यूमन राइट्स कमीशन, हाउ मेनी ट्राइबल डेवलपमेंट कमीशन, हाउ मेनी माइनॉरिटी कमीशन, हाउ मेनी ईडी, हाउ मेनी सीबीआई, हाउ मेनी दिस अदर देन ह्यूमन राइट्स कमीशन एंड ऑल. हाउ मेनी कमीशन वेंट देयर. सो मेनी केसेस हैपन देयर उन्नाव टू हथरास टू देयर आर सो मेनी. इवन जर्नलिस्ट आर नॉट स्पेयर. दे गिव ए बैड नेम फॉर बेंगल दो इट इज नॉट एट ऑल टू द प्रीपोल मैटर. दे से पोस्ट पोल वायलेंस. प्रीपोल वायलेंस इट वॉज अंडर इलेक्शन कमीशन, इट वॉज नॉट विथ अस. एंड वॉट दे आर डूइंग मैक्सिमम दिस इज प्रीपोल. That also we don't support. That time it was not with us. It was with the election commission, the law and order machinery. Please understand that. They are speaking just like a great liar. Sorry, liar is an unparliamentary word. They are misleading the people and distorting the facts. We will give our, because when court will give us the time, then we will file our affidavit and we will give our opinion to Honorable Court. But I am sorry that instead of giving the report to court, they have already leaked all the reports to Human Rights Commission to outside. They should have respect their court. How they can disrespect? Instead of hearing started, even the opposition, we are the government. We have to give our opinion also. This is the justice. And court gave us time also for that. I think they will give us time, or they have given the time for affidavit or something. So before that, how they leaked all the news, what they have submitted in the court, if it is not political vendetta, only to malign the people of Bengal because they have lost the election. That's why this is their political vendetta. This is about rule of law. UP, it is out of law, out of rule. Out of rule of law. And B, regarding COVID, what is the record? How many persons died? Can they show us any record or government of India? UP is their baby, that's why it is safe. How the dead bodies are coming through Gangas, Ganges? They have just sent the dead bodies through Gangas. Amar Pobitro Ganga, our holy Ganges, they carried all the COVID dead bodies. And it is coming through UP to Bihar to Bengal. Go and find out from Bihar how many bodies they rescued. Even Bengal also we rescued 8 bodies. There are so many, we do not know what is their fate. Because water, it's a big area. From where to where? It went, we cannot say. Only UP government can say how many people they have sent through Gangas, Ganges. Even they didn't give respect to the dead bodies also. Instead of cremation, instead of their last rituals, now they are praising. I have a highest respect for the Supreme Court. What Supreme Court has said, we do agree for that. It is well accepted by the people, and what Prime Minister said, it's a political bias speech, nothing else.